there as soon as I can.
Gotta get my kill quota up.
Bunker access granted.
Damn. I was so locked in on bagging this guy. It's all I thought about. Barely even slept. Ain't gonna let up now, though. We gotta take down the rest of this cult. Gotcha, on my way.
Thank you.
I'll be right there. Watch my back.
He's there! I can't see the
Follow me! Go, go, go!
Go, go!
Something started happening. All the fucking Peggy started scrambling around. All the doors started closing, locking us inside. I thought I was gonna be down here forever. All because of him. That fucking piece of shit! He would come down here, and he would just stand there and watch. We were begging for mercy, and he would just fucking watch.
were other people down here with me. We are gonna get them out. And then we are gonna burn this whole fucking place down. Help me. Or stay out of my way.
Come on, we gotta get to the control room. It's the only way we can unlock the rooms and free the others. Rooms are grouped together by section. Damn it! It's safeguarded against a global lock release. I'll have to do one section at a time. Rook, get down to the rooms and keep prisoners. Whoa!
What was that?
I guess freeing
a emergency doors are unlocked. Caution. Caution.
deputy. Open the hatch. There should be launch panels around you.
Hey! Goddamn! I ain't never seen anything like that before.
I knew he saved you for a reason.
Hey! You gave us something back we thought we'd never have again. Hope. Whatever happens next, we're with you.
Hey. That was a hell of a job, Brooke. The way I see it, you're the one in charge now. And if you ever need anything, just let me know.
A seal has been opened. My brother John was loved by few, feared by many, misunderstood by all, except me. John was not born a monster. He was just a child when our family was torn apart. He was loving, kind, and full of joy. He was easily preyed upon. John was not perfect. And sometimes he was not even good. But he was my brother. And those responsible for his death will be punished.
I promise you that.
These people of Holland Valley can finally breathe a bit easier. You're a goddamn inspiration. But this county ain't free yet. Not with Jacob and Faith still standing. Work's far from over. Touch out.